after the storm. There's a thunderstorm about. It is either headed your way or just passing through. Don't make a thunderstorm mean more than what it is, though. You don't have to fear it. You might even feel excitement about it. After all, a thunderstorm is just nature's way of gathering energy together that needs to be released. With a release of tension, relief and freedom soon follow, often with a fresh perspective and perhaps the gift of a promising, hopeful vision for your future. Perhaps the particular storm building within you or around you is causing you to quake in your boots. It might be a storm of building emotions, threatening to erupt or already exploding, seemingly beyond your conscious control. You might feel an uncomfortable sense of emotion or psychological pressure within, and if something doesn't happen and soon, you fear you might just burst. You may also sense that these are focuses operating beyond your control, and, well, you would be right. There is in life and in the creative process a need to allow for wild storms. There will be these precious moments of peace beforehand and the release that follows. Yet the storm in the middle is essential. It's a natural part of the creative process. Without this building and releasing of energy, we would suffer from boredom and stagnancy. You may prefer the excitement of the storm or the fresh, open feeling that accompanies its clearing. You may find it comforting to be faced with the power of something in which you can only participate rather than control. Either way, the storm wisdom offers you the gift of bringing things to a head and clearing them away so that the energy can be freed from the pattern that has had its day and is ready to become something new. Sometimes the pressures that fuel the storms of our lives have been building up for a long time without us being fully aware of it. It might be pressure from our own minds, creating unnecessary burdens upon us, such as burdens of fear or self-doubt. It could be pressure to appear a certain way or to fight against life without a mistake belief that this is necessary for survival. Sometimes the pressure is little more than an impossible dream of perfection in a need to gently, or even with great dynamic flourish, cast that aside so that you can dare to be what you are and create from the heart. Even if you are not sure what the storm is about, don't lose confidence in your ability to successfully bear its progression until you are safely at the other side of the experience. Even amongst the chaos of change and in moments of anxiety, know that you have so much light and trust in your heart that you can see the storm is but a passing process and nothing that need to worry. If you can't see the storm yet, this oracle is a potent portal for you. The storm is coming and you can, if you wish, feel the beautiful, exhilarating gift of it as you are empowered to cast aside what has been and receive the gift of a fresh, new take on things. Your confidence is to remain intact. Whatever is happening or soon will happen in your life, this storm of sorts is transformational and supportive for your growth. It is going to clear away cobwebs and free you, open you to new creative energy and life. Remember, there can be no rainbows without a little rain. This oracle is also a confirmation that if you have been praying for help, your prayers have been heard and the great creative intelligence of our universe is responding to you, stepping in and shaking things up so that situations can be sorted out according to a greater wisdom. So let go. Hold only to your inner self and allow everything to be cleansed in the sacred storm.